Sokolov should be at the abandoned factory to the north, so head in that direction.
disgusting.
Major, I've spotted two enemy soldiers.
They're probably KGB troops sent to guard Sokolov.
AK-47s and grenades.
Snake, your presence in Soviet territory is already a violation of international law. We can't let the Kremlin find out that the CIA and the American government are involved. Contact with the enemy is strictly prohibited. Don't engage them in battle, either. This is a stealth mission. Got that?
The Major is right. The point of this mission is to sneak through the jungle without being seen. The success of the mission depends on how well you use your camouflage. Change your camouflage by selecting Camouflage from the Survival Viewer. The Uniform option lets you pick your uniform, while the Face option lets you change your face paint. Choosing camouflage that blends in with your surroundings will help you conceal yourself more effectively. Also, don't forget that anything that moves will stand out in the jungle. If you just stand up and run around like an idiot, you're bound to be spotted. But if you crawl instead, you should be able to sneak by without being noticed. You can see how effective your camouflage is by looking at the camo index. The camo index shows how well your current camouflage blends in with the surrounding area. The higher the value, the harder you are to spot, and vice versa. The key is to make yourself one with nature. Keep that in mind as you go along, okay?
Thank you.
saw something.
Huh?
Who was that?
Snake, when you knock down a hornet's nest, a large swarm of hornets will come flying out. If used wisely, this can sow panic among the enemy. But if you're not careful, the hornets may end up attacking you.
If you're attacked by hornets, wiggle the left stick around and wave your survival knife to shoo them away. Smoke is another useful tool in keeping hornets away. If you're attacked by hornets, I'd advise you to try using a smoke grenade. And if you use the insecticidal bug juice, the hornet should stay away as long as the effect lasts. Hornets are prone to becoming agitated and aggressive when they see the color black. Their attacks will be more vicious if you're wearing black clothes. If you're attacked by hornets, you should change into white clothes. I see you've captured a giant anaconda. The giant anaconda is believed to be the largest snake in the world in terms of weight and diameter. It's not poisonous, but its large size makes it extremely powerful. They say it even eats crocodiles. Its only natural predator is man.
And snake.
The giant anaconda is a very large snake, but you should be able to capture it alive using the tranquilizer gun.
Got it. So how does it taste?
I knew you were going to ask me that.
Glad I didn't disappoint you. So?
Well, the guide says it tastes all right.
Good. I'll have to try some.
Ugh.
Camouflage is an indispensable tool when you're sneaking through the jungle. To use camouflage, first press the start button to go to the survival viewer. Then select camouflage and press the enter button. Select Uniform to select Battle Fatigues, and Face to select Face Paint. Choose Battle Fatigues that match the surrounding environment. The most effective camouflage is attained by selecting fatigues that blend in with the environment. Camouflage patterns that stand out in your surroundings will attract attention.
Saving the game, Snake? Hey, Snake, you ever heard of Godzilla, King of Monsters?
No. What is it?
It's a movie. You haven't seen it?
Nope.
It's about this monster called Godzilla, who grows to an enormous size in a nuclear test and goes on a rampage in Tokyo.
Nuclear test, huh? Then the Marshall Islands must be crawling with giant monsters right about now.
It's just make-believe.
Maybe that's why my pants have been so tight lately.
Snake, it's a movie, not a report out of Los Alamos.
I know. So then what happened?
Godzilla is immune to all weapons, and humanity has no way to stop the monster. Dr. Serizawa develops a new type of weapon, but meanwhile, Godzilla is getting closer and closer to Tokyo, obliterating everything in its path. It was originally a Japanese movie, but they made an American version, too. I recommend seeing the original Japanese one if you ever get the chance. It's mostly mindless fun, but it's also got a serious anti-nuke message as well.
Where can I see the original?
You'll just have to go to Japan.
Really? That's too bad.
Well, if you wait 40 years, you might be able to see it in America, too.
Why is that?
2004 will be Godzilla's 50th birthday.
You think they're still going to be making Godzilla movies then?
Of course! Everybody loves Godzilla.
You sure know a lot about movies.
I don't suppose you're the movie-watching type, are you?
Not really.
Okay, then I'll tell you everything I know. When the going gets tough, movies can save your life. It's always good to be able to look at things from a different perspective when you get in a jam. That's the magic of movies.
No kidding. Well, I guess it might at least make a nice distraction.
That's the spirit, Snake. Have a little fun.